this is Ashley again. If anyone knows what kind of toad this is, or a frog, please let me know. My dog grabbed a hold of one of these in its mouth last night and started foaming a little bit. She seems fine today, but I'm just wondering if anyone knows what kind of toads or frogs these are, because they are literally all over my yard. And they must be a little bit toxic. So if anyone could let me know, that'd be great. Thanks. Bye.